Water is essential for all living things. We all know that water is vital to life, but the Quran makes a very unusual claim. We made every living thing from water. Will they not believe? In this verse, water is pointed out as the origin of all life. All living things are made of cells. We now know that cells are mostly made up of water. For example, 80% of the cytoplasm, basic cell material, of a standard animal cell is described as water in biology textbooks. The fact that living things consist mostly of water was discovered only after the invention of the microscope. In the deserts of Arabia, the last thing someone would have guessed is that all life came from water.